Hey, partner.
Nice.
They have fine weather, ain't it?
Sure is good.
Thank you. Easy, whoa. There we go.
Matching sets of clothes made right here.
Oh, I know those scars anywhere. Looks like Baratti met his match at last, huh? My congratulations.
All right, let's have a look.
Boy, the things I can make with this.
Take care. If you're traveling, might see you along the way.
Boasters, made to order. No choice of hide, impossible.
Okay, girl.
are, girl.
How you doing?
Hey, mister.
The fire's warm. You're welcome to share it with me.
Thanks.
You trust me then?
Guess so.
Sometimes we must trust each other, even when we don't know each other, or else we walk this life alone. For all I know, you're a thief and a killer, but I rely on my instincts to tell me otherwise.
Well now.
Yes, I see in your eyes that you're not a bad man. Like I was riding through the Heartlands the other day, and cut through someone's land. Looked like an old pig farm. When a couple called me over from the house. Very nice man and woman. Very friendly. You would think this is fine, Kano. And they keep saying that a traveler like me deserves some rest and refreshment. Inviting me to stay for dinner. And I was tired and I was hungry, but mi corazonada, the feeling in my gut said no. I don't know why, but I trusted it.
Carry on.
Then the very next day, a man warns me to stay away from that place. So I live by my instincts. I'm also real fast with a gun, which helps me when the instincts fail me. Well, I've sat long enough. You rest here as long as you need.
Hey, you're okay, girl. Easy. Slow up now. Mm-hmm. There, girl.
That's it, girl. Hey there, mister.
What do you want?
Whoa, easy.
Me up. I'm an innocent man!
Easy, easy.
Hey, enough out of you.
Stay back from the wagon, sir. Transporting a fugitive.
Hey! Hey, you! Please! You gotta get me out of here! Let me out of here! I got a wife and kids!
Shut up and keep still!
I never robbed a thing in all my life! Come on!
Oh, you're giving me a headache!
About
a real job.
Mister?
Hey. I can't imagine something worse than slumming with the rest of the idiots.
Well, this place isn't the biggest shithole I've seen.
Load up. Let's go, girl.
That much game is barely worth putting. Old Dutch's chain, Sally! Run him down!
Good girl. Yeah, you're all right, girl. Been too long, girl.
Took up.
Okay, there. Sorry, girl. You're all right, girl. Hi there, mister.
Hi.
Who's that?
It's Arthur.
Welcome back.
Dressed up, I need you strong.
I've no problem resting up.
They're good boys, mostly.
It's the mostly I'm scared about.
Don't be. Be fine.
Oh, is that for Mr. Pearson?
There he is.
Where'd you hunt that down?
Hi, Karen.
Hi there, Arthur.
Could really use some good meat for this stew. Very good. We were getting low. Thank you, Arthur.
Hi, Mama.
There's my boy.
Okay.
Have a drink with us. Arthur Morgan, I am honored.
Yep. Hey, Arthur.
Thank you.
Gail. Not ever. Just leave me alone.
Hey there,
will
Jack.
Mr. Morgan.
You're a pathetic man, John Marston.
Don't
Mr.
I know?
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey.
You know, this camp ain't so bad.
Not bad at all.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan, for sparing me like that. I'll work hard. I am not a bad fella. You'll soon warm to me.
Just see that I do.
Oh, you will.
And boy, thank you. Saving my life.
Well, yeah, of course.
Why don't you sit, Arthur? You okay, Arthur?
I guess.
You seem kind of worried.
Of course I'm worried.
What about?
The whole world's changing. Even I see that now. Our time is pretty much past. They don't want folk like us no more. It's their rules will be damned with you. No more outlaws. No more killers. Now it's us being hunted. Oh, they ain't stopping. We went and made our choices a long time ago, so I guess we gotta pay for our sins.
Oh, Arthur, what a sad world we live in.
Well, I ain't sad, Mary Beth. Just realistic about what's coming. But I keep killing animals needlessly. I don't know.
Arthur. Oh, Arthur. You're the only one of these fools knows just how lost he is.
Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth?
Thank you. Arthur.
Miss Karen, how you getting on?
Fine so far. And to think I was once a damsel in distress, and now they got me protecting the men.
Just stay alert.
Oh, I shall do. If anyone tries anything, I'll blow their heads off.
Nothing. You're useless. You're worse than useless. You're a parasite. You're a worm. Ridiculous.
Hi there.
But I don't want to work, Miss Grimshaw. I don't feel right.
I don't care what you feel, girl.
Oh, Driscoll boy. At least the horses like you.
I know.
Might be of some use after all.
Yeah, it was good talking to you.
Come on, play, Fox.
What'd you call me?
I'll be Achilles, you be Hector.
I don't read none of that nonsense.
It's easy. You think